the body ends up taking the shape of the positions it's in all day. If we sit at the desk all day, our spine will become rounded. If we wear stiletto shoes, our toes are gonna be pointed with that shoe. If we sit with our same leg crossed all the time, one hip will be higher than the other. It's just what's gonna happen to the body over time by being in those positions. The mind is the exact same way. If we think negative thoughts, if we're talking to ourselves negatively, if we're observing the world in a negative way, our mind is gonna be perpetually negative. Our outlook's gonna be negative. We're not gonna have optimistic thoughts. Instead, let's use positive thought. Let's use positive self-talk. And let's try to look at the world in a much more positive light. And thus, in return, what will our mind see? Our mind will see much more positive. Our mind will be much more positive, and our outlook will be that much better. I remember I was doing my first Ironman in Cozumel, and it was a 3-loop bike course around the island. The backside of the island was 11 miles of just wind. And it was loop number 3. I'd been on my bike for 5 hours, and I was going into the wind for that 11 miles, and all of a sudden my mind was super negative. I don't wanna do this 11 miles again into this wind, this sucks. It was so hard. And then I kind of took a step back and said, you know what, I need to be positive about this situation. Out loud I told myself, Sean, this is the best this race could be going right now. You're not cramping, you're feeling pretty good. Yes, it's windy, but get over it. You can do this, you're doing awesome. And I told myself that out loud, and those next 11 miles and then the rest of the bike ride, as well as that marathon that came after, went so much better than it could have. If I would have let myself be negative, let those negative thoughts take over my mind, and instead I used some positive self-talk. I imagined me feeling great, me on that run doing really well, and that positive thought, that positive imagery, and that positive self-talk went so far. Remember guys, perception is everything. Contour your mind to be more positive, and you will be more positive.